My name is Tony Silva, and I want to talk to you today about supplements. I get lots and lots of messages every year from people saying, what supplements should I use? And my response is that we just don't use supplements freely. We use them at key points, or we use them depending on the diet that we feed. If we feed a primarily seed diet, we want to rely heavily on supplements because seeds are very deficient. So we want to make sure that we use minerals and calcium and amino acids and things like that on a seed diet almost constantly. And what we do is we add these elements to vegetables, preferably steamed pumpkin and sweet potato and carrots and things like that, so that the birds ingest them. We don't want to add supplements to water because the birds don't generally take enough. We want to put them on something that they'll eat readily and that will be quickly absorbed. If we feed a pelleted diet, then what we're going to do is that we're going to use breeding stimulants at the start of the breeding season, and we again use them on vegetables. And then when the birds start laying, or when they're just about to start laying, we want to also supplement with extra calcium, particularly with species like conures and Australian parakeets that produce large clutches. They're going to need that little extra input, even on a pelleted diet. So we use supplements always on soft food, preferably steamed vegetables. And the amount and the diversity of supplements that we use will vary seasonally or on the diet. That's all for today.